Whether police move structures erected by protest groups will depend on the circumstances. Where disruption does emerge, the police will respond proportionately. Where it is clear that the offences have taken place which cause disruption to Scotland's communities or that pose a danger to individuals, we will take action.